In today's stay-at-home steam, we'll be writing and revealing invisible messages by using common household ingredients or art supplies. We are going to use vinegar, lemon juice, a mixture of 2 tablespoons baking soda and 2 tablespoons water, as well as a white crayon, a paintbrush, a set of watercolor paints, and a small dish of water. You will also need a sheet of clean paper and some cotton swabs. If you don't have cotton swabs, you could use cotton balls, you could use paintbrushes, you could use anything that would hold a liquid and let you drag it onto a paper. First, we're going to take an acidic liquid and write a message. I'm choosing to use lemon juice, but you could use vinegar. You could also use milk, as the milk fat will stick to the paper and be able to be revealed later. Dip your cotton swab in whatever liquid you are using, making sure to get it nice and wet, and then begin writing your message on the paper. At first, you will see your message because the liquid has not dried. But once we are done writing, we will put it to the side and allow it to dry. Now let's try writing with our mixture of 2 tablespoons baking soda and 2 tablespoons water. Go ahead and take a cotton swab and mix it up if you mixed it at the beginning of the video and have been letting it sit. You want to make sure that the baking soda and the water are intermingled so you get both on the cotton swab. Go ahead and begin writing your message. Once again, you will be able to see it as you're writing it and just after, because it will be soaking into the paper and the paper will be wet. But once the liquid dries, your message will be effectively invisible until someone is able to reveal it. Once you're finished writing your message, go ahead and set this to the side along with the first message that you wrote so that they can dry. It normally takes around a half an hour. Next, we're going to write a message using a white crayon and a plain piece of white paper. You can also use a clear crayon if you have one left from a different project. Because of the fact that we're just writing on the paper and it's white on white, it will be very difficult to see your message as you're writing it. So you want to make sure to leave enough room between words and between lines so that you don't overwrite something you've already written. Because this involves no drying time, this message can immediately be sent off to someone, folded up and passed to someone else, or revealed. To reveal your message written in white crayon, you will need a paintbrush, a set of watercolor paints, and access to a dish of water. Go ahead and wet your brush and choose a darker paint color. The darker colors typically help reveal better, but you can try different colors and see what works for you. Since I'm revealing my own message, I know where I wrote things. However, if you're revealing a message you received from someone else, you will need to paint across the entire paper, not just in the spots where you think there might be words. When you wet your paints, make sure to get them wet enough that you get good coverage, but not so wet that it's going to soak into the paper and muddy the words. Some colors work better than others, as mentioned. Blue works very well, as do black and red. Lighter colors make it more difficult to see. This process works because the watercolors will soak into the paper, but the white crayon coated the paper with wax, and the wax resists the water. Although writing this message did not require any liquids, revealing it does. So these aren't the most efficient messages if you're wanting to immediately hide a message, hang on to it, or store it, because you will end up with a piece of paper covered in wet spots. This method also takes a little bit of time, because you're going to have to either paint the entire page or paint smaller portions of the page to reveal sections of the message at a time. Once you are finished painting, you will have been able to read the entire message. In order to reveal our message we wrote with baking soda and water, we need to talk a little bit about the pH scale. As shown here, it runs from 0 to 14, with acids such as lemon juice and grape juice being nearer to 0, neutrals such as water being near 7, and bases or alkalines like baking soda and bleach being near 14. Because we wrote our message in a basic solution, applying an acid to it will help us reveal it. Here's our message that we wrote in the baking soda and water mixture. As you can see, we can't see anything. As mentioned before, we need to use an acid, such as the lemon juice, in order to reveal our message. So we should dip our cotton swabs or cotton balls, or whatever we are using, into the acidic solution, whether it is lemon juice, a different fruit juice, or vinegar, and rub it over where we think the message might be. The acid will react with the basic that has soaked into the paper and help us reveal the message. This method doesn't take quite as long as the watercolor and white crayon method does in order to reveal the message. However, it does take a shorter amount of time because I wrote bigger on the paper. If you have more text or you have a larger paper, it will take more time to cover. If you want to reveal a message quickly, you might try using a paintbrush or something else that holds liquid for a while in order to paint it across the entire page more effectively. Finally, we are going to try to reveal our message that we wrote in lemon juice, milk, or vinegar. You will need a hairdryer such as the one that I have here. Turn it on and aim the hot air at the message. Be careful not to burn your fingers, and remember that not all hairdryers emit the same amount of heat at the same rate. You may want to weigh down your piece of paper with something heavy so that it doesn't blow away and you don't have to hold it. By heating the paper, we are heating up the acids or the milk fat that have stuck to the paper. And because they react more quickly to heat than the paper itself, they will discolor first, revealing our message. This process takes a long time, so be patient. Another way you can try to reveal this using heat is by using a lamp. You'll need a lamp with an incandescent bulb. LEDs won't work. Hold your paper with the message close to the light bulb. Be sure not to burn yourself and not to touch the paper to the light bulb because it could burn. You may want to hold the piece of paper with a tongs or something else to not expose your hands to the heat. Again, this method also takes a long time because you're waiting for those same acids or milk fats to heat up and reveal themselves. Although it may be difficult to see on camera, this message has started revealing itself. Good luck revealing yours!